All right, here you go, babe. I made you some hot chocolate.
Aw, thank you, baby.
Yeah, I know it's really cold outside today.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Ugh. This is mint chocolate.
Yeah, why? You don't like it?
No, I don't like mint chocolate. Mint chocolate is the worst chocolate flavor that's ever existed in the history of all chocolates, okay? I mean, who in their right mind would
Jeez, I didn't think this was gonna be a big deal. Do you want mine? It's caramel.
Are you sure?
Yeah, just take it.
All right, thank you.
There you go.
So what's your plan for Christmas?
What was that?
What was what?
What's up with you tongue-f***ing my mug?
Oh. Did you like that?
No. Why would you do that?
No, you don't like it? Okay. Well, you're definitely not gonna like what I do to your socks.
What?
Man, I wish we could take a vacation sometime.
My fuzzy sockies.
So we're going to your parents for Christmas?
Yeah, we are this weekend.
You know, one of these days, I wish we can spend Christmas with my family.
That would be so nice, yeah. What's Christmas like in Guangzhou?
Well, it's definitely warmer, but... Wait, what did you just say?
I asked what Christmas is like in your hometown.
And how did you call my hometown? Because for a second there, I thought you said Guangzhou instead of Guangzhou.
Yeah, I said Guangzhou. That's how you're supposed to say it, right?
Yeah, when you're speaking Mandarin, but you were speaking English.
Yeah, well, what's wrong with me trying to say Chinese words properly when I'm speaking English?
Everything is wrong with it. I mean, I have a Chinese name, but when I introduce myself in English, I say, "Hi, my name is Mike Zhou."
Yeah, now that we're married, I'm Gwen Zhou.
Gwen, I will divorce you right now, just so that I don't ever have to hear you say that name out loud again.
Babe, I don't understand what the big deal is.
Have you been doing this the whole time? Like last week when we went to that Chinese restaurant?
Yeah, I ordered my favorite dish. I said, can I have a gong bao ji ding?
Oh my god, you did, didn't you?
I'm just trying to respect your language and culture, babe. Explain to me why this is a crime against humanity or something.
I'm just saying that when you're speaking a language and you're trying to sprinkle some foreign words in it, you have to make those foreign words fit into the language that you're speaking, okay?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize I was talking to the language police. What, am I gonna get locked up for mixing languages together?
No, what? Alright, hold on. Let me just put it in perspective for you, okay? So when I go back to my hometown...
Yeah, when you go back to Guangzhou.
When I go back to Guangzhou and I want to grab a cup of coffee with someone, I will ask, 我们一起去星巴克吧? I'm not going to ask, 我们一起去Starbucks吧? Right? It doesn't flow right. It just doesn't make sense. And when I order said coffee, I'm going to say, 请给我一杯卡布奇诺. I'm not going to say, 请给我一杯卡布奇诺.
You're over-exaggerating that.
Okay, how about this? When you're in China and you're introducing yourself, you should say, 你好,我的名字是格温,我来自美国. You should not say, 你好,我的名字是Gwen, and 我来自 the United States of America. How does that make sense?
I guess I can see your point.
And look, when we're in America and we go to a Mexican restaurant, you order a burrito. You don't order a burrito.
I don't think you said that right.
Yeah, I think my tongue is like too fat or something. I just can't roll it, you know?
Yeah, it's probably sore from licking all my socks, you weirdo.
I don't lick your socks, Gwen. What are you talking about?
What? I thought that's what you implied with the whole mug licking thing.
No, you haven't thought about the lint, Gwen. You haven't thought about the lint and all the fuzzballs that will need to cough up, Gwen.
Okay, sorry. My bad.
Yeah, I just wrapped them around my dick and I fucked them.
Oh, that's definitely worse. That's... Oh my god.
So what do you want to do now?
Well, I definitely want to go wash my socks. But... Do you want to rewatch some old anime, like maybe Naruto?
I don't know. I think I like the manga of Naruto a lot better than the anime.
Oh my god, you f***. Suck. Fucking weeb.